I have never experienced an earthquake in my life. No, it's pathetic. It's completely pathetic. All my friends that live in California say, what, you've never felt an earthquake and you're writing a book about it?
For Oxford-trained geologist and best-selling author Simon Winchester, few natural disasters in contemporary history are more irresistible than the infamous 1906 earthquake that nearly left San Francisco in a pile of dust and rubble. It's a subject that's lured him from his home in Massachusetts all the way to San Francisco and beyond.
There's supposed to be a sign around here that says where the San Andreas Fault comes ashore, but I can't find it.
Oh,
so we at least are in the right place, anyway.
You're in the right place. Right.
For those who imagine the writing of a book as a straightforward endeavor, Simon's tale will most likely come as a surprise. It's often meandering, sometimes almost aimless, and it's always filled with unexpected encounters and seemingly unrelated tangents.
Do people collide with animals frequently?
Oh, yeah.
This is so weird.
So which department are you involved with?
I work for Munich.
Picasso of the hydrant.
Well, the trouble with the way I write, I think, I'm sure it's a big flaw in my literary makeup, is that I get fascinated by things on the way that I never expected to be fascinated with as I planned the book.
Do they have ginseng? They don't grow ginseng in Japan, do they?
Spend some time on the road with Simon, as we did, and you realize that Simon's books may only be a means to an end. And the end, quite simply, is the journey itself.